Alright guys, welcome back to the final episode of Fallout 3. And in this one, we're going to be going to Vault 108. Vault 108's kind of special, and you'll find out why. But I had realized there's not really a proper way to end the Fallout 3 series, because the way, you know, you do the final quest is, you know, it's in the DLC, and I didn't realize, you know, well, I can't really put ending on it now because I've already done the final main quest, so I'll just add something a little special onto the final video. And with that special one, we're going to go visit Vault 108. Fox, you going to kill him? Ah, it hit me, Fox. Kill him, Fox. Let's see, here it is. Vault 108, because we have done now 52 quests. So we've done every single quest in the game, except for one, which again is one we can't do unless you're bad. So there's a total of 53 quests in the game, I guess. A dead guy. Oh, what the hell? Just got like hit for something, for some reason. Just searching around a bit. Let's see what we got in here. Mole rat. See, there's the door to the living quarters. Won't go there just yet. Ah, yes. Let me actually repair this. Ooh, not all the way up. So let's go ahead and use something else. See, we got a bunch of lockers. Nothing in them, however. Oh, wait. Nope. Empty foot locker. Alright, so we got a cloning lab in here. See, who are they cloning, I wonder?
The primal part of me pulling me away.
Ah, Gary.
Gary. This is Gary 17. And the Garys, they don't have too much on them. Oh, it's actually some pretty good armor, but we have better. Let's see, we got a locker in here. Not too much in here, though. Gary 47. I missed again. What the hell? All right, Fox got him. Gary won. And what we're searching for is a little, some terminals, you know, find out a little more about what's going on in here for you guys. Oh. You found a Vault-Tec limited edition bobblehead. The inscription on the base reads, "Nothing says pizzazz like a winning smile. Your charisma has been permanently increased by one." Yes. Awesome. Now it's at 10. Gary? Gary. Oh, hello, Gary. So I guess if you had noticed, there's quite a lot of Garys in here. Let's see. Oh, there's a safe, okay. Very easy. That works for me. Alright, nothing in here. Oh, I've already been in there, that's why. I just didn't go through that door. So we got the female dorm, huh? Female dorm, it seems like though there's only Gary's. Whoa, trash can popped in. Living quarters right there. And a generator. Oh, female dorm is blocked off. So let's go ahead and head into the living quarters. Oh, some darts that we're never gonna make the damn dart gun. I wish I could have made the dart gun and the railway gun and the shish kebab for you guys, but just didn't happen. Oh shit. Ugh, Gary! I can't see a damn thing. Gary. Gary. Alright, let's search on the bottom because we can't see anything. Can't see nothing. Nothing except for some aid. Alright, we can go upstairs. I find this such a unique vault. I'm very surprised no quest you do actually leads you to it. The last time I found this one, I just was searching, you know, every place and just stumbled upon it. Another one that's blocked off, the reactor. Please kill the rad roaches, Fox, they're annoying. Alright, let's see what's up here. Haven't found any terminals yet, though, that work, so it's, making me a little sad. A lot of safes, though. Fox, goddammit. Alright, let's see. This is the other one that goes up. Yes, it is. We got maintenance. Random wastelander. Vault 108 entrance. What? We entered it. What are you talking about? Oh, that was that door. What the hell? Right. Real quick, let's just run through it one more time. Cause I know there's I know there's terminals. I want to read about what happened with the Garys. You would think it'd be in the cloning lab, but I didn't find anything. Nothing on here. Oh, the other trash bin is in. There was nothing at all in there. That's the female dorm. But I guess I'll just tell you guys, since I can't find any of the terminals for some reason. It's making me very mad. So if I can get it all right, I probably won't get it all right, so you know, forgive me and all that, but supposedly, oh, another safe. Oh, I already opened it. So they had put one overseer in here. With one Gary, or one person, and the overseer was gonna die in 40 months. So what they did was to, you know, populate the vaults. They had to clone, I guess. I'm not 100% sure if that's actually the story or not. But I guess the cool thing about Fallout is you can make your own interpretations about stuff, but there's another dead Gary. But yeah, it sucks we couldn't find any terminals about it. I thought there were terminals in here anyway. But this is just a really cool vault. Vault 108. It's got all the Gary clones and all that, so thought I'd show it before I end the series, because this is the end of the series. Well, I guess we'll head back out, but yeah, it was kind of... Sorry, guys, but that was kind of lame, I guess. For ending, anyway. It's a dead wastelander right here. And normally when you enter that vault, there's a dead Gary right outside the door. But they weren't there, so I don't know. Maybe something was weird. But, oh, it's night. I don't like the night. Enemies are nearby. There's an enemy. But, let's see. Let's go ahead. It's been so long since I've been there. Let's fast travel to our home real quick. We'll discuss everything we did, I guess. So we've done every single quest, again, except for one that we can't do unless you are a bad person. Let's see, we got Fox as our companion, did all the DLC, we leveled up all the way, you can't go anymore. Level 30 is the max. Unfortunately, we did not, or we were not able to, get the railway rifle, the dart gun, or the shish kebab, which are three of the modded weapons you can make in the game. So that kind of sucks. But, you know, I'm pretty proud of what we did. We had some glitches along the way. Did you know the let's see. Let's see, what else did we do? Sell you all these damn crystals.
Good hunting.
We did a lot of stuff. We're basically a saint. We got a lot of perks. We got a couple things I wish we'd have got, but we didn't, so that sucks. But I'm not really the type of guy that's gonna spend, you know, another 40 hours trying to find all the bobbleheads and make the weapons and stuff like that, but hopefully you guys had some fun. We got a few bobbleheads. We got 4 of them. You know, we got speech. We got medicine. We got charisma. And we got intelligence. But, yeah, we're like a little family here. Me, Fox, and Mr. Handy here. It's Wadsworth. Okay. Me, Fox, and Wadsworth. But, hope you guys enjoyed the series. It's a fantastic game, even with all its bugs, all its flaws, and its horrible aiming and shooting mechanic. But yeah, it's a great game. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you join me for the next series. Have a great day, and bye.